Today we are going to see identify the pronouns in the following sentences. It is a 6th standard book exercise in page number 109. He likes to play in the rain. What is the pronoun here? He means Avan. He means Avan. So, he is a pronoun. The word he is a pronoun. He is a subject here. The subject he is a pronoun. He likes to play in the rain. So, what is the question is for us? Identify the pronouns in the following sentences. So, the word he, the subject he is a pronoun. It is eating a big green leaf. So, it means adu. So, it is a pronoun. It is a pronoun. It is eating a big green leaf. The word it is a pronoun. Adu. It means adu. Next. Come with me to see a cute bird in the tree. So, come with me. The word me is a pronoun. The word me is a pronoun. Come with me. So, the word me is a pronoun. To see a cute bird in the tree. Next. He is always pops the bubbles that we blow. So, he is a pronoun. He means avan. He is a pronoun and we also pronoun. We means nongal. We means nongal. So, we is a pronoun. He means avan. He means avan. So, there are two pronouns in the sentence. Do you like the smell of the flower? So, do you like? You is a pronoun. The word you is a pronoun. Do you like the smell of the flowers? So, you is a pronoun. Here, he, avan. So, it is a pronoun. It, adu. So, it is a pronoun. Me. It is a pronoun. Me means enakke. So, it is a pronoun. He means avan. So, it is a pronoun. You is a pronoun. Pronoun stands for noun. Instead of noun, you are using the word he, she, it, they. So, all these are called pronoun. So, here he pronoun, it pronoun, me pronoun, he and you are all pronoun in the following sentence. Let us see a few examples in the next.